Laura. Not your classy.
Go to your lab stations. Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything. Keep up the good work. Almost done. Good job. Keep paying attention. Fascinating, isn't it? You may have a future ahead of you, young man.
Oh, yeah! Hopkins comes through. Don't have time for this. Yes.
Looks like it's time to do the second assignment. If you finish before time, I'll let you go early. Good show. Well done. Good one. That's right. Keep it up. Good one. 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 You have to make use of a poet laureate, James.
Now you've made me mad. You're dead meat. Oh.
Step back.
Can you pick on someone else?
Kick it.
Jimmy comes through again.
Oh, the rich kid's box. I'm really surprised.
Hopkins, is it?
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary will get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come
on. You both bullied me mercilessly, but... at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. By shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
Pathetic wretches!
Come on! Let's
don't
get
make
them.
Me laugh!
Don't worry about those sad sacks.
Thank you.
see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
Simple.
Yeah, you want to get a C-785. Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd.
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Here, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Sorted.
I'm frightfully in need of your help. You want burial or cremation?
Out of my way! Come on, you big baby.
I bet you can't beat my swim.
Customers will love these crafts.
help you?
I'm sorry!
You think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb! Real dumb! Hey, Ed Kid, help me out, please!
Easy, Russell! Calm down! Sit! Good boy!
Thank you! Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong!
Dumb?
Hey, be good!
No!
Be good!
Not you, Einstein, not you! So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If he wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make.
I said I'd do it.
Much better.